that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. You dickheads, someone run and tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should've heard my niggas in the back. Whoa. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, plus, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I'm reading from the aqua with the big face. The Cartier's and watches big enough to make your wrist ache. Cause he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies moving shut. But I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block.
Yeah.
Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
Nah.
Alright guys, I'm back. And we're gonna do the final race with Vasily in Monte Carlo now. Because we only have one more race left now. After this, we got one more guy to fight, and that's Clark. So I think we beat him this time actually. Yeah, we did. Alright. So now we need to do the last race. He actually survived all three races. Now I got one more to do. World Tour Part 4. Part 10. Let's go. This is the last one, by the way. So, wish me luck, guys. Let's do this shit. This is the last one. If we do this, we got Clark next. But after that, after you fight Clark, there's no more people you fight. That's the last guy in the game. So if we get to Clark and then beat him, then we're done. Officially. Come here. over here with my friend. He's not feeling very well. Go, we beat the silly. All right, we're done. That's it. We have officially beaten the silly. But it's not over yet. We got one more thing to do now. And that's Best Clark. Now let's watch this beautiful cutscene.
Well, Black, what is there to say? Allow me a few hours to say goodbye. Meet me south of the city near the pier. I'll turn her over to you.
Don't be late.
You have my word. Tell me, Black, how could a driver as skilled as you go completely unnoticed?
It's a long story for another time. I'll see you at the pier.
GT now available. Alright, so we got one more guy to fight now, and that's Clark. But before I fight him, I am going to be right back in just a second, just to show you something really quick for getting into the final thing. So, be right back in a second. As a matter of fact, hold up, I got an idea. I can just cut the video. Hold up, give me a minute. Best audio. I guess it didn't work. guess that didn't work. It didn't work. All right, let's do this.
Dennis, wonderful, fantastic. I never doubted you for a minute. I'm speechless. Bring the Viper to the garage. I want to take it out tonight.
Thought you were laid up.
Dennis, just bring the car by.
How long have you been healthy?
Since we arrived in Monte Carlo, you were doing so well. Why mess with a good thing? Besides, you seem to be enjoying yourself.
With the dough I had, I could have staked myself. You kept me under your thumb because you knew you couldn't beat Vasily.
What is that wonderful expression you Americans have? Oh, yes, sue me. Good luck seeking redress for getting snookered in an illegal business arrangement. Now, if you don't mind, I have to take my new car for a test drive. And for your information, I can beat Vasily. It's just that it was so much safer to have you risk your life rather than mine. Cheerio, old boy.
You owe me, Clark.
Are you threatening me?
You can give me a shot, or spend the rest of your days looking over your shoulder. I prefer to settle my legal disputes out of court.
I'll tell you what, Black. I'll offer you the same deal as Raskolnikov, but with a twist. We'll race the tracks in the opposite direction, all four cities. If you beat me, the Viper's yours. If I beat you, you return everything you've acquired from me. The cars, the cash, all of it. What do you think, Black?
Deal.
Why wait? Let's start right now.
Alright, because we're gonna be racing Clark, I'm putting my famous purple lingo on. Because we're gonna fucking take his ass out. Alright, let's do this shit. There we go. Give me a second to get myself something to drink before we start, because this is the final boss. Don't forget, this is the last guy. Clark is the last guy you fight. So after this, I beat the game. I'm done. I'm back. Let's do this shit. Alright, guys. This is the last guy. Wish me luck, man. This is the last guy. Like, literally, after this, there's no more guys you fight. This is the last guy. That's it. This is it. Let's go. Come on, Clark. Gonna catch you. I'm gonna get you. don't think so. Motherfucker! You fucking bitch ass nigga! I'm gonna do that again though, because I want to get the goddamn time attack. I still beat him on the launch though. I already won already, so I don't really care. I just want to get that goddamn time limit. do that again, because you have to beat it. I think it's at least like 4 minutes and 50 seconds, I think. Yeah, 4 minutes, 50 seconds. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try not to crash this time, because I definitely beat Clark. Now I just need to get his time attack. Hold up, let me do that again. Because that crash cost me a lot of goddamn time, man. I could still beat Clark in that race, but I don't want to beat him. I do want to beat him, but I don't want to fucking not get the goddamn shit, because I'm trying to get the shit, too. Trying to get all of Clark's little goodies. fucking fuck piece of shit. Fuck you, you fucking piece of shit. There we go. Got it. Alright guys, I'm gonna go downstairs for a minute just to get some stuff real quick done. You guys can enjoy this epic race while I go get some stuff, so be right back in a second. Alright, guys. I'm back, and we're gonna do the second race. Yeah, that was race one. That was race one. Yep, we beat him. Yep. Look at Clark. Yes, do you wish to save? Yes, I do. London 11. The Hustle Part 2. And 43. Let's go. Alright, so the time to beat is 3 minutes and 46 seconds. This is London, though. And don't forget, we're going backwards, too. That might be why Monte Carlo was picked first, because that was really the last race for Vasily. But because we're racing Clark, he wants us to race backwards. Not forwards. You know what that means? That means we're gonna have to fucking do all of that shit backwards. And still win. Alright, let's do it. Now we're London. This is London. This is London. This is Naples. Yo, going on the ferry top.
Thank you.
it. We got him. We got him. Alright, do that again just to be sure that we have him on the time. So I'm gonna do it again. But we did beat him though. Again. I might add. That was a weird ass start. Oh, shit, man. Yeah, that's the second time Clark got beat by me. Got that beat. Got that beat. Dickhead. Yeah, I beat Clark, and then I beat his ass again. Fucking kid, fucking bitch. You fucking motherfucker. You fucking motherfucker. I'm gonna get you this time, Clark. Come on, I dare you, come on. Fucking bitch. I love this shit though. I love that I beat his ass twice though, and he still hasn't got me once. I love it. Dude, he just won't fucking win at all. Do you know that none of these guys beat me? Not even one time. Did you know that? Straight up in one-on-ones, none of these motherfuckers beat me, not even Clark. If Clark can't beat me, that's a fucking problem. I see that as a problem. If Clark can't fucking beat me and he's Clark, that's a problem. I thought he was gonna be worse than this. I thought he was gonna do worse than this. What are you gonna fucking, like, jit me? No. Clark's gotta have some type of edge. Because he's Clark. The motherfucker is fucking doing some judo shit. Catch me, motherfucker. Hey there, motherfucker. Sorry if I laugh in your face, Clark, but dude, I am beating the living fucking shit out of Clark right now. Look at this shit. This is Clark. This is Clark. He is getting his fucking ass beat right now. This is Clark. This is a fucking, what the fuck kind of shit is this? I'm beating his fucking ass right now. Yo. Can you believe this shit? Thank you. You really want me to shake your hand? If you insist. Oh, we almost had it. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more go, and if it doesn't go this time, I'm just gonna end the video and then cut it after, because, this video is about, like, 1 hour long already, as it is, and I'm stretching my time right now. But I'm stretching it only because it's the final guy. You know? This is the last guy in the game. After this, there's no more game. It's just fucking getting time attacks, and that's it. Because I fucking beat everyone already. Literally, I fucking beat everybody. Like, literally, everybody's dead, done, dusted already. Are you fucking kidding me? This level is ridiculous, but that's only because of the goddamn time limit. Clark is easy to beat. I already beat him already. I'm not even worried about Clark in the least. He can't even fucking drive. That's how bad he is in this fucking... I don't even know. Seriously, he's that fucking bad. Goddamn. if that beat him. We'll want to find out. Oh, fucker. We'll do it later. Give me a minute. Hold up.